Now every time I smell cigarettes, I think of you. And it makes me want to start. The only thing that's stopping me is that potential unavoidable blackening of my lungs. A one-way ticket to short breaths and nicotine-woven polyester. 20% cotton, 80% ash and grease. But I'm still staring longingly at the hand of the man across the street, the butt burning alongside this feeling in my chest in the left pocket of his jeans. I take a breath and close my eyes and can hear the beating of your heart, smell the evidence that the cigarette left, and I miss you. And it's killing me in a way that my lungs don't understand. I yearn for that smoky, sweet release of destruction. This time it's my lungs that will be hurting. Such a costly substitute for your lips, but a simple solution to laying my worst habit to rest.